things. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
Awake.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had a new location for the story.
Alan Wake.
Chains into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
Turns out the cultists weren't the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs mark secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around. Mystic outsiders. Hidden knowledge.
I can't afford it.